Welcome to our English lesson. We will practice listening and speaking skills. Our topic today is my day. Listen to the sentences carefully and try to understand the words. Listen and practice. Hello, everyone. Welcome to my channel. Today, I want to share with you a typical day in my life. My name is Emily, and I am currently learning English. So, let's get started. In the morning, I usually wake up at 7 o'clock. The first thing I do is brush my teeth and wash my face. After that, I have a quick breakfast. I like to eat toast with butter and jam. It's simple, but I enjoy it. Then, I head off to school. I have 4 classes in the morning: English, math, science, and history. My favorite subject is English because I love reading and writing. During the breaks, I chat with my friends, and sometimes we play games in the schoolyard. At around 12:30, it's lunchtime. I bring my lunch from home. Today, I have a sandwich, an apple, and a bottle of water. It's important to have a good meal to stay energized for the afternoon classes. In the afternoon, I have 2 more classes. We usually have art and physical education. I enjoy drawing in art class, and in PE, we play different sports. Today, we played soccer. It was so much fun. After school, I go home and start my homework. Today, I have to write a short essay for my English class. It's about my favorite book. Once I finish my homework, I have dinner with my family. Tonight, we're having spaghetti. Finally, it's bedtime. Before going to sleep, I like to read a few pages of my book. I usually go to bed at 10 o'clock to make sure I get enough rest for the next busy day. Well done on following along with our English lessons today. If you've made it this far, it means you've been actively practicing and listening, which is fantastic. Remember, practice makes perfect, and every effort you put into learning takes you a step closer to mastering the language. Until then, keep practicing and stay curious. Bye for now.